Okay, to create a texture painting in ArtReach, you're going to open ArtReach. And I'm going to have you make a very specific size painting, File, New Painting. And here where it says Width, you're going to type in 1600 or 1600, and that's PX pixels. And then for the height, same thing, 1600 for the height. So you'll have a square when you load it. And it should look like this.